This is the interface that appears when Autodesk Inventor's Professional first boots up. Notice the browser is empty. The access bar and the ribbon are sparsely populated. But when you click on New, and I'll choose Standard IPT and Create, you get a totally different interface, and you can see the ribbon is much more populated than it was before. And we'll talk more in detail about this interface in the next video. Thanks so much for listening. This is George Boole. Bye-bye.